The latest crime statistics show that 1,015 persons have been murdered in Jamaica since the start of the year. The figure is 271 fewer than the same period a year ago and represents a 21% reduction. Murders in St. James and the St. Catherine North Police Divisions, which are under states of public emergency, are down 70% and 27% respectively. 600 illegal guns and nearly 10,000 rounds of ammunition have been seized by the security forces since January.